Derek, what's going on here today? What's the plan?
Yeah, I'm just trying to set up the mics just now. Hopefully Jimmy would be nice enough to test them for me while I sit here.
What's going to happen today, though?
Today I will be recording a piece of music called Meant to Last by the band Start Finish Failure. The twist is it's going to be performed by the Ayrshire Symphony Orchestra. I will also be recording this.
How many instruments is that?
30 to 34, depending on how many of them actually show up today.
How are you feeling? Are you confident, Mr. Jimmy Richards?
I'm always confident, especially in Derek. It was John Lennon and Paul McCartney who once said, "All you need is Derek."
Cheers.
And it was Madness who said, "Welcome to the house of Derek."
He did say that. That's not a lie.
You don't have to listen to a track to know the truth. And let's not forget the Ramones, who said, "They're a kid, a punk rocker. They're a kid, punk rocker. They aren't up to this thing. It's going to take forever to come to us."
Very quiet.
I'm speaking of quiet. One.
Well, it's definitely there and I can definitely hear it. Obviously, six violinists are going to be much louder than Jimmy, so.
What's going on here, Jimmy Richards?
We're adjusting our room. It's crazy.
Are you proud of your compositions, Eric?
I am. I mean, it's nothing like insanely complicated or even that interesting, but I'm very proud of it. That's the first real composition I've ever done.
History fans of just filmmaking.
I'm terrified.
Are you terrified, but a kind of a nervous kind of excitement kind of?
I guess so. It's just, you know, it's like one of these things, after all the effort, I just hope it really goes well. Nothing goes wrong, you know.
But you've set up and everything's right, isn't it?
I know, but I'm a worrier when it comes to the things I care about, so.
I have faith in you, sir.
There's a John Cage exhibition on just now up at the Ontarian and Glasgow Unit. It's working well.
Derek has brought.
Derek has managed to bring all these people together. Something that no one in this university has ever managed to do.
That's my hero.
He's a hero to all men. A leader of the people and for the people.
student, I study here. For fourth year, we were to do a creative arts project, and what I wanted to do, because I've always loved like big orchestra sort of music, is, well, basically I wrote a piece and I want just to record you guys playing it for me. First of all, thank you for letting me do this. The music itself, it's the first time I've ever written for orchestra, so it's not greatly complicated or anything. But yeah, just thanks very much for being great and helping me out with this. Strength. times to get all this gear out of the university already.
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm sure.
They try again.
The professionalism it showed, because I turned up early tonight myself to make sure things were ready, and I thought, I wonder if these guys are going to be here early or not. And I was ready to pass judgment. And I turned up, and you were already here, all set up, waiting for us. That was really professional. And the past 4 weeks have been bouncing back, emails leaning forward. We've always been in the ball and kept me in the loop with various things. So you've done a great job with this, and hopefully you've done a good enough job for you that you can go together as well. Okay? So we must be complacent.
Here you are once again. You enter my life and tear it to shreds. I want to talk about you and me, 'cause that's a phrase I haven't heard recently. It's over, has been for a long time, so leave now if you can. But oh no, you say it's not over yet, and you've got your master plan. Well, I've got something that I need to say to you. Haven't you figured it out yet? We weren't meant to last. No, we were going too slow while the clocks went too fast. First met, I wasn't sure, but there was something that I hadn't seen before. So we tried for a while, and how did that go? We went up in smoke and you didn't know. It's over, has been since God knows when, so get that through your head. But oh no, you're not listening and want to start this fire instead. Figured it out.